Those things look badass.
Just too much to ask to cut me one break, isn't it?
Come and get it!
Worked out pretty well. There we go. I have to. I can't let Vanille die. Music is so random. Like, the music's good, but where is it coming from? Ah.
appreciate it.
Really quickly, let me heal, let me heal. Then we'll take him down. Actually, I don't think we're gonna take him all the way down. Maybe. Come on. So close. Last one. Last one. Yes. His weakness is water. So they're kind of like a yin and a yang type deal. It's kind of cool. Doesn't have any water attacks at all. I can't remember which class it was in. Or which role, I guess is the correct term. This one? No, definitely not that one. Oh! Maybe this is where it dies. This is where it dies, boys. Woo! Only 3 stars? I'm okay with that. 'Cause that was rough.
A hop, skip, and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
City of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds.
Definitely want to spend it. No, I already spent most of it. Damn. Oh, there's not a whole lot to that one. So much faster than I do.
Well, climbing over's out. I don't suppose there's a hole anywhere. Board the ship over there. Huh?
First thing he does, grabs onto his afro.
Saz, do you hate posts?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hated it. Seemed fishy. All that sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare. Not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Maybe she's remembering.
All this purge.
And she's starting to feel bad because she knows that she did that to his kid.
It happened because Dodge found that Pulse Falci.
You're wrong.
Huh?
Don't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears. But they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine. It's only water.
Task force reporting. Begin operations immediately. Sir!
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the Sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulse, I'll see.
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The Sanctum's gotta pay too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Here we go.
Hallam Polam. We've made it!
Huh. No more rivalries now. SCICOM's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen. The tunnel entrance is a little further up.
Thank God.
The way into the tunnels is over there.
She even says it. Gotta love it. Holy hell. louder.
There should be another drain line.
Come at me, bro. One little measly guy.
Problem.
Watch my back.
He just kept firing too. It wasn't like he just fired until Hope died. He was just continuous. That was rough. To stagger it so that it wouldn't start that. No. That was terrible. That was so bad.
Huh?
Follow my lead.
Did that not work?
We got this under control. It's time to switch it up. Thanks.
That's how it should have went the first time. Except I got freaked out and screwed it up.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. Only kids like me know about that entrance.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvass the whole tunnel system.
Then we better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.